It looks as though there is a switch for every door in the area.